this gathering. Thank you, Lord God, for the victory that has been won, Lord God. We claiming that the last treatment has been done. We pray, Lord God, that you continue to bless everybody in this circle, regardless of what their needs may be. Father God, we just ask that you let your blessings from heaven rain down on us mentally, physically, emotionally, Lord God. Bless us and keep us, Lord God, in every way. We are a family in each and every way. We love you and we love one another. We pray that you bless this food. Let it nourish our body in the name of Jesus. And let the sun go down just a little bit so we can get a little shade, Lord. But we love you and we bless the food, Lord God, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
That's it. Y'all already know what time it is. Y'all don't know. Y'all about to see. Y'all about to find out.
Where we at?
Ooh, 17-year word.
Skating rink.
17-year word, man. Shout out to my boy Lo.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean? Did for you, sis. You know what I mean?
Gonna get it together.
Yeah, man.
Praying for you, baby girl.
Yeah, big sis got lymphoma for all y'all that don't know. So we going through this struggle together. Nobody thought I'd do this. Yeah. Big fat. It's all gone. Might keep some of it, but it's over with. We catch y'all on the flip.
Hey, considering I'm probably the most talked one in the family, or one of, situations like this doesn't always give you the words that you want. You got so many emotions going on in your head, so many thoughts. I've tried this a million times over. This will probably take 1,015, but I figured I'd get it right at some point. All in all, I'm extremely proud of you, how you handled it, how you took on this challenge. You know, our family is just built on faith, and although I felt like, you know, all of us could have probably came through it with flying colors, you did it with swag, you did it with style, you did it in a way that none of us could have probably have done it. And in all honesty, you just led like the oldest cousin would. And we were able to sit back and we were able to watch it. We were able to experience that journey. And we're proud of you. I'm proud of you. I couldn't say too much more. Don't want to necessarily start bawling in tears here. But at the same time, extremely happy. I thank God for all the things that you did in the process, how you tracked it, how you monitored, how you just excelled. And many times, you know, although I'm sure it was, you never really seemed bothered. You just knew that you had to go through this, and you knew you would get through this. And although you're already standing on the other side, you know you still have more things to do. And I haven't really seen you complain and be grumpy about it. So, you know, just know that you led from the front, and just know that we watched, and just know that we learned, and we know now, you know, what it looks like right here in our own family. So I thank you, and I love you.
We love you, and we are very glad that you made it this far. Continue striving and being great. We admire your strength and how bold you have been at this time. So just know we're all here for you, and we love you.
Kamisha, I want to let you know that you got this. We're with you. You're going to fight that battle and keep on striving. Love you.
Don't rush. Slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. They can go bust, eye for eye. They can lose trust, white rock. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. They can go bust, eye for eye. They can lose trust, white rock. Dizzy pop, where you they go, you they go up. Catch my vibe.
Hey Misha, just to say congratulations and thank you to you all. And I love you and ring that bell, girl.
Hi Misha, I just wanted to give you a congratulations on reaching the end of your chemo journey and just tell you how proud I am of you for the fight that you put up and the strength that you carry to get yourself through this. I know that, you know, all the prayers were answered, and we are so grateful and so proud of you that you were able to pull through this, and we're just going to hope for the best from this point on. And again, congratulations, and when you ring that bell, just know how much you are loved and that we are very, very proud of you. You got this, girl. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Misha, you know, we came together for you. You made this possible. You were strong. You held out.
They said that it won't be easy, but it'll be worth it. Have a dreaming and scheming and hopping out that Lamborghini. Then Lord have mercy. I committed them crimes, no reversing. Now I'm committing my time to these verses. I've been putting in work, going harder on the free. I look at this like my reimbursement. I've been on my grizzlies. I gotta go hard. Gotta handle my business. Take care of my daughter. I got no time for the stress. Cause we all got our problems. Count my blessings.
Hey, Misha, we just wanted to shoot you some love and let you know that we are so proud of you. I hear that you are finishing up your chemotherapy treatment, and things are looking great. We love you. Stay strong. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Good afternoon, family. How y'all doing? I got to be quick. God bless you, Kamisha. You're so strong and resilient. God bless you to beat that C word. You know what I'm talking about. Amen.
Hey, Kamisha. May God bless you with continuous health and keep fighting the good fight.
I had to see it, ain't no point
Chief
in trying
I did
to
rush
it, it's gonna come when it's supposed to. I ain't saying don't go out and get it, just don't be too quick.
Hey, Misha, you made it, you did it, girl. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. You did it like a true diva. All right, now
look, Carter.
Hello, we want to say we love you. We are so proud of you. You are the strongest lady we know. Congratulations, last session done and done. Goodbye, cancer.
Bye-bye. You already know, and I'm rocking it for the day.
Hey.
Nothing off cancer. Let's go, me.
Love you. Congratulations. I cried when you rang the bell yesterday for the beautiful mama. Yeah. We love you so much. I will see you this weekend. Yes. It's Uncle Carter. Say bye-bye, Misha. Bye-bye. See you soon, Misha. Love you.
I've been on my grizzly. Never lost the grind.
Guess I gotta go harder. Guess I gotta go harder.
I don't got time for the negative energy. You never been shit, and that's what you finna be. Your intentions make me increase intensity. My decisions got me dressing expensively. How the fuck that nigga get them expensive seats? Through the math, my bitch body parentheses. And my flow is promethazine. Trying to keep it 100 like centipedes. To the day they play mama my symphony. Understanding these streets ain't no sympathy. And these niggas got no authenticity. That's why I make my moves independently. Never worry who my co-defendants be. Cause I got dependents that depend on me. If you didn't meet me before I got in the streets, then you probably didn't meet the friendly me. I had to play through my injuries just so I can play.